Okay, so here's our spring coil right on our baseline. And what we're going to do is we're going to put a little bit of energy and take a look at what the wave looks like. There we go. Just a little bit of energy. So now I'm going to do a higher energy wave. And you can see the amplitude is about the same, but the frequency is increased. Okay, now we're going to put a little bit more energy and we're going to observe the waves.
Oh my god, that's so cool!